We're going to do that wine tasting now.
12 degrees, right? So that's your white one.
This, this is how it looks. It's strange, for white, but it is, So take your glass, it's your,
thank you.
Georgian dry white wine. This is a bottle, I will put it here, okay, later to know which one you taste it. Do you smell it? What an interesting aroma, and more sweet, more fruity aroma it has. This is specific of Georgian wines. This process, everything stays together, skin and everything, for such a long time, gives more and more rich taste, aroma and color also. So, Mtswana you're tasting now, this is how we call it. Mtswana is a grape variety. Green, in English it's green. Mtswana, green, it's a color. And its alcohol is 12. So it's 2014 Paris year. Yeah, it's a taste also, you know, it's much more interesting, more, little bit intense than normal white. And after taste, also nice, and stays longer.
And
this is a good sign.
It's a dry one, white. Okay, when you taste it, white, how do you recognize a good wine?
That's what I mean, you know, this happens often. The way she's
enjoying it.
So at first it's aroma. This is interesting also in wine, of course. The way how it tastes, you don't swallow, leave it in your mouth to feel it. This is more intense, I mean, you will compare to the European white also I have prepared, of course. Yeah, you can use it, but you can even swallow, that's much better. You feel it whole wine. When you like spitting out, you don't feel it. This is also important. Georgian people, my people, we have different wine tasting rules like compared to other countries. We swallow, of course, but normally they don't swallow, they just spit it. So when you swallow, you feel it. The way, how long does it taste, or what feeling you it leaves?
For
this matters.
It's tangy.
And it stays longer. This I will give now, you can compare also, good quality wine has also like good and long aftertaste, so once you swallow it stays, this good sign.
You still feel it on your tongue.
And normally wine is white wine, it's
not white.
The whole world, it has no tannins, tannins which dries your mouth, this one has. This feeling
your mouth is dry.
That one, other one which I have for a second, that has no, because skin and seeds are not inside. It was only juice produced. So now you can taste, take bread or cheese, dip it in this grape seed oil, because I want to give you next.
So when you use only the juice, you give a different taste.
Of course, now you will compare. Yeah, everything matters.
I wanted to try the grape
grape seed oil, it is. This I love.
So this is for cleaning the mouth?
Oh, exactly. Yeah, for wine we have today, so we need to fill it. Good taste, This salad dressing, you can use it good for the salad. Mostly it's used in cosmetic for skincare. But it has such a good taste, so I prefer to eat just if you remember. So seeds, how we get seeds? In this one we need seeds. And the other one, juice it is only. So that's how we get seed.
Yeah, you get the seed from
From this one, from European white, which has no skin and seed inside.
That's why it's clear.
Yeah, that's the reason. That's why it's like a water, it's light, easy drinking. in the mouth. This one has more.
So this one is the green grape that you used to produce. The green grape.
Yeah, it's a grape. Also, this is green. Second, I will give. I'm just waiting. If you don't finish your glass, I'm not giving second, okay?
No, we will finish it. Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
Now, Georgian, drink it whole glass. That's real Georgian.
Okay, it's just too cold to my throat, but okay, I will try.
Such a good wine, it is. Good quality, really good quality wines. We have some, but now look at this color.
And we can serve it in the same wine, right? Yeah,
you see? Yeah. This is what dry wine
also. It looks like grape juice. Right?
Yeah. Or the sparkling wine. Exactly. Sparkling wine, like that. So now what you are doing, still smell it at first to feel difference between your two white wine. And you will feel, I'm sure, it's difference, everything, they have different smell, taste, aftertaste and everything.
But surprising enough, I haven't seen Georgia wine in Dubai.
Yeah, I know. This is not exported yet.
It's really?
We export, but not in Dubai.
In Europe, you export more in Europe.
But it's not in that China, in this bottle, in the European bottle.
What? European?
In the European bottle, not in this.
No, different shapes of bottles we have, of course, but more we export such a wines because people know that and they always choose European technology wines more because they are used to drink. Georgian was different, yeah? The first time you taste it, you need longer time to get used to drink that taste. Like we opposite. For my taste,
I like
I'm not having that one because it's too light for me. And it has no richness, what I'm used to hearing, of course. Now you can compare. It has not so much rich aroma and taste.
No acidity.
It is, yeah, it has.
I don't smell anything.
No.
That's why. This is the difference. Yeah, it has
To smell it, you have to put in your mouth.
Exactly.
You feel the difference. Georgian. That's why people prefer always Georgian in Georgia.
Water.
It's like, what do you feel? I don't feel anything. Just
that's true, there is no taste.
It's water.
It's, imagine whole world is used to drink such a wine.
What's with cheese and it's water.
Yeah.
You don't feel anything after this, no?
Nothing here.
Nothing. So now you know different. But guys, it's really interesting that they have exactly the same alcohol. I didn't tell before. 12% both. Can you imagine? People think that you don't feel. In this one, you don't feel.
You feel
maybe it's stronger, but it's not stronger.
It's
stronger in the taste, not in alcohol. This happens often. People think Georgian wine is always strong in alcohol, but no. It depends on the grape. If you don't have sweet grape, you cannot get high alcohol. More sweet juice is this grape juice, more high alcohol.
The sweeter the grape.
Can I picture
it? Yeah, exactly.
Can I picture this at all?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Oops, I'll pick it. Get to this.
And temperature was ideal. That's why I didn't tell. Good temperature for such a wine tasting. But I prepared. So I prepared a red wine which needs higher temperature. And reason why you see people are doing like this. Holding in their hand, not like this. The reason is too warm.
So this happened only with white.
Especially in a cold temperature like here.
So it's only for
dry,
red wine.
Dry red. Only one wine needs higher temperature than other wines. This is dry red. Doesn't matter white, sweet, any other wine. They don't need. They need like this temperature, 14, 15 degrees Celsius. That's still good. But dry red wine, only wine, it needs 16, 18 degrees Celsius or higher. For what? To open its character. If you drink it cold, nothing you feel inside. It matters the situation, what food you're eating with, what's the temperature. You know, wine tastes different all the time.
Yeah.
But real taste, to feel this one. You need to warm it up with hand. That's my favorite one.
So that's the local one, yeah? That's this one.
Yeah, that's the local one. This is Saperawi, my number one, and Georgian people calls it King for red wine. Actually, it's number one grape from Georgia. Perfect.
So it doesn't matter the grape you use, the temperature make it dry or soft.
The sweeter the grape, the better it is.
No, no, that's actually
sweeter grape means higher alcohol.
Yeah.
Exactly, because you need more sugar to get the alcohol.
More sugar, this is natural sugar.
Natural sugar, yeah.
But this one has 14%. Naturally, this grape is really, really
sweet.
So this,
you didn't add any sugar at all?
No.
For fermentation?
Because I have same grape, and I mentioned I have private wine.
Which grape is this?
This is Saperawi.
Saperawi,
this grape has such a sweet taste, such a high sugar content inside. But now I want to tell about your last wine, which I will give out of this. Same alcohol, same grape, I'm sorry, exactly same grape I chose to show you what different it can be. This is 14%. It was done in traditional clay pot, that process. But the last one will be same grape, which was done in still.
Modern.
In still tanks, like metals.
Okay.
They always check temperature. You just decrease temperature, freeze it, wine stops fermentation process, and when it stops, what happens? No more alcohol, but it can be higher alcohol if you let it ferment fully. 12% this one has, just because it was not
fully fermented.
That's only difference, and you will feel very different there.
That's interesting. I'm learning it because I do. This I will ask for some advice because I do my own kind of production at home, just to try. Someone told me the way to do it, you use the grape juice and then you add a bit of sugar. Mm-hmm. You got sugar actually for fermentation, and then you add a bit of yeast, right?
Wine
the normal
yeast,
no, actually,
it's our European, like the yeast for those wines, European wines, it comes also from France. It's most like
it's not the yeast that is for bread.
No, it's different.
But you can also use the yeast for bread. It's more quantity. Otherwise, the aftertaste is like the yeast itself.
This is special wine yeast in the shops.
Mm-hmm.
Are you going to make it at home?
I've done it.
I know.
I
know almost 5 years I am here, and my tourists from Dubai and from that. They have been saying they are making illegally. Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
I've done
it at home a couple of times.
Here it's legal, no problem.
So
we are happy.
So, what is the temperature to have a good wine? It should be cold. Like
for fermentation, you mean?
Yeah.
Mm.
Once it ferments in this process, it increases 16 degrees.
Okay.
During fermentation, as I know.
16
Like this is, yeah, like that. But if you want to make sweet wine at home, what you're doing?
Mm.
Which one do you make, white or red at home?
Red. I've never tried the white.
Red.
Just for curiosity.
Red wine requires less time for fermentation. If white wine, doesn't matter, both European and Georgian, they need 3 weeks normally.
Mm-hmm.
Red wine needs 10, 12 days. That's, normal.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it. And what if you don't let it ferment fully? For example, you have this wine at home you're making, but you decide to take some wine 3 days later, for example, when it started, and keep it in the fridge. You'll get sweet, your own sweet wine.
You keep it in the
fridge, because it has some
alcohol.
In the freezer or in the fridge?
Yeah.
Freezer.
Like I don't know, what are we?
In the normal fridge.
Four degrees, six degrees, or minus 15
fridge.
In the freezer to become ice.
Not ice.
Okay.
Okay.
Not ice.
Okay.
Not ice.
Ice
is below.
Like zero degrees.
Yeah. Like that, or below. So you have some alcohol inside, and there are kept sweetness of juice. But what you have sugar, you don't use real sweet. That's I forgot.
I add sugar. The first one I added sugar.
Still, it will be sweet, yeah.
The first one I added sugar, but I let it ferment for about 4 weeks.
Red wine?
Yeah.
And
four
how
weeks.
Was the wine?
it was no more sweet at all. It was
dry.
Yeah.
Yeah. For hair, you can try at home.
Yeah. How do we know the alcohol content? I don't drink sweet.
Oh, okay. It's your, now you're my friend. I've heard, you know, mostly you people. Yeah, you prefer. I know.
I don't even prefer to have the sparkling wine. It's not a wine.
Do we want to? So can you share one glass? Same glass?
Of course. Okay.
Then I will give this one and one dry. Okay.
I like it.
Just to see the difference. I prefer sweet, but dry I will give also.
Sweet and.
Salty, yeah, I can feel like salty and like sweet. And like
this is
my favorite, for example. Mm-hmm. It has perfect kind of thing. You don't feel 14% alcohol because it's balanced. I don't know how
it's
they are
not dry,
promising, but
it's very dry kind of, but
mm-hmm.
really
yeah, yeah,
easy to drink. So I heard when you open, when you serve your wine, you should not drink it straight. You should wait for it to breathe.
Just for that to breathe, and red wine longer.
Even when you open the bottle, I've been told that you should not close it, let it breathe. So you can, if you are sure you will finish the bottle, then you let it open and then.
Yeah. In Georgia, we are sure we will finish your bottles. But I don't know how
my city.
There, I don't know what happens.
This one is nice.
This is nice, yeah.
And what makes it darker?
It's darker? This grape itself, it's such a.
So the black grape.
And we call it black wine instead of red.
Yeah.
You will often hear black wine.
Because we know that there's white and of course there's black.
Yeah. But this grape in Georgia is such a dark, almost like a red.
So now, to come to the second time I did my wine, then I put the grape itself. I used the juice. I used the juice, 100% juice. And then I used the fruit, the grape, the grape itself, the black grape, and then I blend it, and I added sometimes some blackberries or black carrot fruit.
While you're blending,
I don't know, I just wanted to
blending these seeds are broken, once they are broken, they give more bitterness. Specific, this taste comes from them.
Yes.
So in the traditional way, we were doing it by feet, not to damage. You
not to damage.
You don't blend it.
Mixing this blending will make it bitter.
So how do you do it without?
You have something and try by
yourself.
Something.
Or you can use your hand like.
This way you will. Balance more your taste of that wine, of course. Everything matters, you know, how you make this one.
I
gave you wine, but you don't know which wines they are, okay? You need to guess. Of course, you can guess, but like which style they are, dry, sweet, you know, what's whatever. So white wine, can I take these glasses if you don't
or we will finish one.
No, I will finish this one here. I will finish the white, I'm not the white wine person. But this, the white, the other white, I like it.
Okay,
this one is nice.
A little bit, we are in a, let's say, hurry because she's waiting for us, okay?
Yeah.
So, I'm also enjoying here, talking about this sharing, that's why. Yeah. Otherwise, this oven, it's getting colder. I don't consider it as a wine. It's not wine for me, but it's wine. Sweet
and
wine.
No aroma.
And it's sweet. I'm down.
This is 12%, same alcohol percent.
No, it's sweet.
Artificially controlled, temperature controlled.
Not sweet, it's more acidic.
I'm going back.
More acidic.
That's why Georgian, exactly, that's what I'm doing all the time. Someone asks to, like, taste
but this is also produced, yes.
Change your glasses, change. This tasted you and you this, okay?
I washed already.
Try this.
This is nice.
This is nice, but it has now some, like this one has more something.
Yeah.
This comes from steel tank. Mm-hmm.
This is sweet.
And how it works, when they ferment this one, takes some weeks, 2 weeks maximum, this red wine in steel. They take this wine out, bottle back. This taste, even after fermentation, it stays in that clay pot with skin and seeds and gets more and more everything, of course, inside. This is.
I have to wash.
Of course, I prefer this one. So, what about you?
This is sweet.
sweet.
I like this.
And it doesn't say sweet. This one doesn't say sweet.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
No, what the alcohol content?
It's just 12.
This also 12?
13.
The one at 13. The one
12 and a half. This is almost
13. And this one is 14. So, now, let me go back again to my production. If I do it at home, for example, shall I use the if I have the opportunity to use the clay pot?
How it's possible?
No, back
in Dubai,
no,
clay pot.
Home, in my country, we do the clay pot as well. We cook in the clay pot. That's a kind of clay pot, right?
Mm-hmm.
We can cook in it, uh-huh. We can mash in it.
But this clay pot, it should be underground. Because of the temperature, it's like...
Well, by itself, it's already cold. Back home, I remember my grandmother used to put water only, and we put on sand, you know, the sand, and then we put water on the sand, then it keep the water cold. That's clay pot. It's really good. And until now, it's still there.
Mm.
When you put water in, we put it outside, normal temperature outside in the tropical country, and it's in the kind of mud, but it's still cold.
So you can try.
Because it's made of mud, kind of, yeah? The way they do it. Okay, so I was looking for the wooden.
He's interested, isn't it?
Yeah.
In this. That's good.
Yeah. So for red wine, 2 weeks is enough.
Yeah.
With the fruit.
Wow. 2 weeks
enough. I used to keep it for
four. I lost my glass of
wine. When you keep it for 4 weeks, what does it become?
No.
Vinegar?
No. I mean, in traditional way,
yeah,
4 weeks even less. We keep longer.
Six months, you say? 4 months.
3-4 months. Totally. During fermentation and after this. But you can, of course, that's even better to get richer taste inside.
The longer, the better.
Yeah. I mean, fermentation, only fermentation process, the first part, takes at least like maximum 2 weeks.
Because we get
a bottle of juice. The glasses are clear, yes. So, he's not finished. And outside, yes, I will join with you, Jaja tasting, and I think I will join because I love also Jaja, this is made of the rest thing.
How many times you do this per day?
I don't know, many times. I don't know.
And any time you test as well?
No.
Uh-huh.
You see, I'm not having wine here, only wine. Is this one? I'm trying to get all day a bit because it's good for our health.
Yeah.
As a medicine, doctor told us, but traditional
one.
This
one
without some chemicals. It has some, but less chemicals inside. But chaja, one glass all day, perfect.
One glass. One full glass.
A shot.
Not this one.
It's more short.
One shot.
Do I need to drink this?
Alcohol.
I don't want it sweet.
This is true.
No.
That's just leave it. So sorry, but
I'm saying.
Did you take a picture of the second batch?
And the tent remain in the bed.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I hope
it was really interesting.
You're ready for cooking.
Yeah.
Still
what do we cook?
The bread.
Bread and chocolate.